25, and happening today, a celebration of the completion of painting for the old bridge pier. It's the last remaining piece of the old Cooper River bridges, and it stands right near the entrance to the Ravenel Bridge on East Bay. The celebration gets underway at 10 o'clock this morning, right in that grassy area in front of the city parking lot for bridge runners and walkers.